let's have a look at the construction of PVC, PVC twin and CPC cables. PVC stands for polyvinyl chloride. The first PVC in this picture is the grey outside mechanical protection. The second PVC of PVC, PVC twin and CPC is the insulation in this picture, brown and blue, around the copper conductors. The cable is described as twin because we are discussing the two live conductors. These are line and neutral. As we look at the picture, the brown conductor is identified as line and the blue conductor identified as neutral. The center conductor is the CPC. This stands for circuit protective conductor. The CPC is not covered in PVC throughout its run and is identified at terminations by adding green and yellow sleeving. The CPC is not covered in PVC throughout its run as the line and neutral conductors are because it will not carry current under normal conditions. The CPC will only carry current under fault conditions to earth. The type of PVC covering the live conductors, line and neutral, on this style of cable is thermoplastic PVC. This has a maximum continuous operating temperature of 70 degrees C. The material used for the conductors in this type of cable is copper, which is either solid or solid stranded.
Time stops when I'm falling for you.